Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Dead by Daylight with me, Pommy Gamer. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day, and it's a very special episode because we are celebrating Halloween, all the things that go bump in the night, and the Halloween DLC for Dead by Daylight has just been released, and you can play as the very famous Michael Myers. How cool is that? Now, what's really interesting about playing as this killer is he has a very unique power. If we go down to the open menu here, we can take a look. His power is called Evil Within, and it reads, "The darkness inside feeds his determination to take the life of his prey. Activating Evil Within allows the shape to see his prey clearly and build up more evil power by stalking them. Evil Within's three tiers of power come with different benefits." So it's really like a sadistic stalking power. You get more evil and more powerful the more you toy with your prey, allowing them to escape to safety, and that's when you pounce. Alright, here we go. Let's hunt down these little piggies. Looks like my tribute to Colburn Farms worked out, although I'm not sure if Michael Myers is the best killer to be on this map. But we'll see how it goes. He has a unique perk, Michael Myers. He has this kind of stalking perk, and he actually is called the Evil Within, and his evil increases the more you stalk your prey, which you hold by using the secondary mouse button. And there is someone over there screwing up a generator, so we're gonna wander over and see who we can see. There we are. Which way did they go? Getting a bit of mouse lag, so I'm actually going to plug my wireless mouse in. So I normally find that helps a little bit. The batteries are low. I've lost where they went, so they might have doubled back. Typically, they don't like to leave generators. So this, now I'm using my stalk perk on them. To charge up. This way. Is there any problem with the cornfield? You tend to lose people. They keep going for that Jenny. Oh, no way did you avoid that. Let's put you down on the ground. Alright, we're gonna go to this Jenny. There was a guy here. Actually lost where he went. Alright, let's pick up this girl. Get her to a hook. Should be one fairly close by over here. I did see someone lurking around the back here. So we're gonna see if we can catch them out. Okay. Like someone has just leaped over something. Did she get off? Wow, okay. There we go, so we've unlocked Evil Within 2, which is great. We don't want to fully charge it. We want to just get it just on the edge there. Because if we fully charge it, it only lasts 60 more seconds. This guy's not very good. There we go. So you're down. Let's pick you up. There's the nearest hook. Nearest hook is often behind you. So we'll stick him up there. See if anyone comes to try and save him. I'm just gonna lurk around a bit. There's some stuff on that wall behind. I don't know if that was me. Oh, there you are. And now we've got the max terror. Someone's moving in. So that was an instant knockdown because of the terror. Alright. Where did my other little piggies go? One down here. Did you run off? Let's break these crates when I get the chance. They normally don't move too far from the Jenny that they're on. So, like that. Let's get that charge going. Oh, she was lucky with that. Yeah, I didn't fall for it twice. Up the top there, Mister. Follow the blood trail. Well, I'm not leaving you alone. Don't worry. Oh, look at that. We're right at the basement. That's most unfortunate for you, isn't it? Let's take you downstairs. So they've got two Jennies left. Looks like there was someone around here. Sure. get you onto another hook. Don't need to go to the basement. Got one Jenny left. Seeing some red around here. You always want to catch them in the act like that. Which is always fun. Oh, you dodged me. Nice. My friend, I reckon I can get you down to the basement. It's always better to trap them in the basement because it's so hard for their comrades to come and rescue them because they're so vulnerable. Oh, hello, that's unlucky for you. Let's charge our... There we go. You are down. Basement. Oh, I didn't know the full damage stopped. So they've changed that. If you take full damage, you drop them. So we better be careful when walking down here now. Oh, that's unlucky for them. They had one journey to go. But that's the way it goes. Merciless victory. Okay, I'm not really a fan of the Autohavers Wreckers map. It tends to favour the survivors more. Obviously I love playing this map when I'm a survivor, but there's just so many like kind of little nooks and crannies and things they can do to evade the killer. Behind you there, didn't I? There was another guy around it somewhere. Alright, we'll deal with you first. Hookity hook. So we're on Evil Within level 2. find some more little piggies to find. Who's gonna be brave enough? Oh, I am being sporting. I've given you opportunity to go in. There we go. She actually escaped herself. Which is very good of you. So Trixie won that one. Lost her. Oh, how many? I saw her. I see ya. I don't know if they're taking hits deliberately. I'm just gonna charge on you. Oh, I see you over there, I don't think I don't. Wow, yeah, you really took a beating there. Knocked you off your feet. Basement's not here, is it? No. That would have been useful. This team seems to be playing more like a team, unlike the last match. But what a lot of people don't realise when playing as the killer, you don't actually need to hook everyone to be successful. But you get points for stalking and chasing as well, so I'm not actually that fussed about hooking everyone. I'd like to get one hook because it just makes life a little bit easier. So we're getting so much points for stalking. Deerstalker poke would be really good with Michael Myers. I see where you are, don't worry. So I wasn't going to use my Evil Within on him because he was already injured. So now I just need to find a nice hooky hook for you. Okay. Whoa. Blocking the killer, eh? That's real cheaty. Oh, we can all play that game then. If you wanna play block the killer. My perk on you. You can go on hook then instead. I don't mind who's on the hook. You're dead now. See, that was silly, wasn't it? I swear I just heard someone. You have to have quite good peripheral vision when you're playing this. You have to be quite alert too. It's normally the corners of your screens. I seem to have lost track of where they were moving to now, so let's double back onto some Jennies I know they were trying to work on. Using the flashlight on me. I'm just charging my stalk, mate. No, and it can only hit one hit, you know? Oh, you lucky devil, you. Well-positioned pallet. Hit kill, because I'm in Evil Within 3. Right, nearest hook. I've only got one generator left, so ideally we do need this kill. It'll be much harder. For two of them too. That's to try and distract me. That I am very aware of. You are bold. I want the bloke, because he was almost dead. So there's two of them injured. Two of them down. Did the other little piggies run off to? They couldn't have got far. They're still going to need to get at least one more generator up if they hope to get out together. Otherwise. Oh, hello. Here with your name on it. Okay. Well, there's only one other person. be sprinting back to that hook because the likelihood that was probably a distraction to get rid of me. But it's okay, I mean, I can draw them into one place. There we go, so now the hatch will open. So the last survivor has a chance to get out. And the hatch spawns randomly on the map, so it could be anywhere. And you can normally hear it, it's got a whistling sound. So that's what the last survivor's gonna be looking for. And given that they're fully healed. Oh, no, you're going straight for guts and glory with the exit gates. Fair play. I mean, I'm quite far away, so that's going to be pretty hard. That's the, nice. I'll take it. That was a good game. They played very well. Okay, here we go again. I'm using two add-ons which are making my movement speed incredibly fast. So hopefully we'll be able to stalk these guys a lot more. Get a ton more blood points. Oh, I hear a Jenny. She got away. I wouldn't have thought she ran in a straight line. She probably double backed. Someone on that Jenny over that way. Oh, you picked the wrong place to go, buddy. Down in the basement, not a good place. Wasn't a very smart place to hide, was it? Okay, let's get them distracted and rescuing someone. I hit the long way round. Sure did. Up you go. And you're back on that Jenny, aren't you? Quite a distance away, though. That would be fun, though. Oh, I hear you, don't worry. No one gonna help your friend. Oh, finally someone came to help you. Oh dear mate, that's a real shame. Because you were like, only just got off the hook. Up you go. Now there was another girl around here. did she go? You're the guy that's... Where the hell did you go? I actually didn't see where you went. Oh, you DC'd. Are you kidding me? Oh no, the guy that up on the hook DC'd. What a rage quitter. Try doubling back. Oh, you're brave. We do need to stalk more. Have you been taking out all of my hooks? That is really not very nice.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna put you on the hook that you were trying to disable. Gate's open already. I really don't want to leave this guy. Because he's prime bait at the moment. A one-hit kill. Will your friend come back for you? That's the question. You got the gates open here, didn't you? She left you. She's fine for her life. Over. Ruthless victory. Well, that's gonna be it for today's episode, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, remember to hit that like button, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more Dead by Daylight videos. Until the next time, guys, keep calm and level up!